Do you think you were having elections in order to satisfy European Union's aspirations? We have elections in Zimbabwe in order to strengthen our democracy. So we do elections in order to consolidate and strengthen our democracy, in order to support self-determination, but not in order to please the European Union. This is a constitutional obligation. Thank you.